of you have been made wrong in one of your lifetimes or the other for being a procrastinator or not being able to make up your mind, and that everywhere where you've been made wrong has really limited you in your choices to expand out and have an abundance of joyful, healthy well-being that you know is possible for you. So today's tip is to, what if you could just live it? What if everything is just a story? And what if you could use your stories to create joy and expansion and different possibilities for other people that just don't buy your story? And the next time you find yourself going into a story, just stop yourself and ask, what question could I ask here that would allow a different possibility to come to you? And what if that would make it really easy in making choices? And what if you could literally choose? For others to